Now you can whisk up your egg whites separately and make it so that you have an egg white omelet. Bloop.